Today I'm going to show you how to erase unwanted data.
Are you doing a screencast or a podcast?
There are many ways to do this. I'm going to show you two. The first one is going to be the background eraser. This red background. Make the brain super big, or it's off the screen. Click that. See, didn't erase this one because it's closed. I'm gonna click this one there. That. Those are really tight edges. Now, however, you can change the tolerance. See, 30, I would choose that if you're trying to get rid of, like, the whole area, along with some of the red dots in there. 30. But if you want to, like, go to 50, that's good as well. It may occasionally erase most of the things that you need. But I like to use 30. Now, if you see for these tiny wee little bits over here, we are going to use this magic wand, which you can also click right here, and just click delete, and it'll delete that background, which is super easy. And then, okay, then I'm going to do that. So you have to get in really, really close up, click the red, delete the red.
Yes.
All this unnecessary. All these unnecessary items. So much to be done. I'll come back to you. Selecting all these. I was not able to erase all the red, but that is all I have for you today.
Dude, stop.
And that is how you erase a background.
I just ran through. Oh, I said I can't do it. You put a title.